In 1914, Chagall briefly returned to Russia to marry his fiancée, Bella Rosenfeld. In 1916, their daughter Ida was born. He planned to return to Paris, but the outbreak of World War I prevented this. During this time in Russia, he created other important works, including the series About Vitebsk, 1915-20. Marc Chagall returned to Western Europe in 1922 and finally settled in France in 1923. In the 1930s, he produced other famous works, such as The White Crucifixion in 1938, which expressed his reaction to the rising fascism and anti-Semitism. During World War II, Chagall fled to the United States because of the Nazis' advance. His wife Bella died in New York in 1944, and he subsequently created numerous works dedicated to their shared love, including Around Her in 1945. In 1945, he also met Virginia Haggard McNeil and had a son with her. After the war, in 1948, he returned to France with his family. He separated from Virginia and married the Russian Valentina Brodsky in July 1952, and she proved to be an inspiration for his creativity. With her, he made trips through Europe, such as Greece, Germany, Switzerland, and Belgium. This period was also the beginning of his work on church stained glass windows. In 1958, he created the designs for the windows of the cathedral in Metz, France. In 1967, he created the magnificent Peace Window at the UN headquarters in New York. Marc Chagall spent the rest of his life in Saint-Paul-de-Vence, in southern France. He died there in 1985 at the age of 97. Despite his advanced age, he had been artistically active until the end. Well, so much from Marc Chagall. And until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.